so where do you guys go to dinner tonight? Where'd you go to dinner?
We went to Planet Hollywood.
Where's that?
Planet Hollywood.
How much was that?
Wow. Too much.
Too much?
Yeah. Too much.
Where'd you guys go for dinner tonight for
prom? We're going after. We're going after.
Yeah.
Where are you going after?
Probably Denny's.
Where'd you guys go for dinner tonight?
Red Lobster.
All right. How much did you spend there?
30, 31.
Olive Garden.
Yeah? How much did you spend there?
$45.
No, like...
$45.
Oh, okay.
Skip dinner. It took too long getting ready, so...
Basically, okay.
I ain't seen your breakfast.
Yeah, I've seen your breakfast was as your luck.
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell? That's pretty good. That's a way to get out of it right there.
Yeah.
So, where'd you guys go for dinner tonight?
I ate at the house.
Yeah, at the house.
Money's tight right now.
Yeah.
Gas prices is too high.
We're gonna eat after.
Oh, okay, we're gonna. Do you have any ideas where you're going after?
Maybe Denny's.
Olive Garden.
Olive Garden. Yeah. The lobster.
Okay. But we haven't gone to dinner yet.
No? You gonna go afterwards?
Yeah.
Where are you gonna go?
I think Perkins.
Perkins?
We went to Olive Garden.
Really? How much did you spend there?
We spent about $40.
We didn't pay anything.
My parents.
Yeah, she paid.
Did you guys go anywhere for dinner tonight?
Take a check.
Woo!
Yeah.
Drive through.
Yeah? How much did you spend there?
$50.
Macaroni grill.
How much did you spend there?
15.
Yeah.
16.
Yeah. You guys go anywhere for dinner tonight?
Not yet.
No? Where are you going to go after?
Maybe Denny's.
Yeah.
Chili's.
Yeah. How much did you spend?
About 50.
Yeah. Denny's!
We went to Stonewood.
How much did you spend there?
About $150.
No, we didn't. We spent like $36. We split a plate.
You guys go anywhere for dinner tonight?
Yeah, that girl's house right there. Yeah.
Went to Amora. Heathrow was very nice.
How much did you spend?
Food? $60.